towards you. I'll try to hold him off. Ah, shit. Here they come. They got smaller boats. Ram them. Got it. Hey, assholes. Tell your bosses to find your own damn treasure.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it. What if he...
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, you know, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Eh, well,
Now the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third?
Sullivan. Had a couple.
Well, yeah.
Okay. Man, there's no way up under that bridge.